All right, this is a 1967 Airstream. I'm brushing and rolling this with Rust-Oleum oil base. Some of you may cringe at that, but that's what the customer wanted. So far, it's coming out pretty good. It's 90 degrees today. Luckily, I'm in a warehouse, but this is the one side I got painted this morning. Now, there's some Bondo issues and stuff, but they weren't too concerned about all that. So, yeah.